Please be upstanding for the academic procession.
Be seated. President, Provost, Deputy Chair, graduates, and honored guests. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this graduation day. It's great to see so many graduates and their supporters here filling this historic Royal Albert Hall. We meet today to celebrate an outstanding achievement that you've dedicated yourselves to for years. And I'm not just talking about academics, I'm also talking about all that you've achieved outside of the academic settings. What you've all accomplished was no small feat. All of you here today should be extremely proud of yourselves. We have gone through something that no one else in the history of the college has gone through. We've lost so much of our university experiences, but what we've gained is resilience. I won't lie, personally I've gone through a fair bit of trials and tribulations during the 4 years I've been at Imperial. And that experience has shaped who I am today. I am no longer the same person as the 18-year-old that arrived at Imperial years ago, nor am I even the person I was this time last year. And I'm sure the same could be said for every single one of you sitting here today. It is no doubt that all that you've gained at Imperial, be it academic skills, the connections you've made with your fellow graduates, or, again, just the resilience you've built, will serve you well in whatever it is that you do in the future. But remember that, with the ending of this chapter of your life, it is now in your hands to use these attributes to shape your own future. To quote one of the college's own Nobel laureates, Dennis Gabor, the future cannot be predicted, but futures can be invented. So dream big, don't be afraid to make mistakes, and always remember, although all of you sitting here are amongst the most intelligent of our generation, empathy and tolerance are the true signs of emotional intelligence. You have joined an amazing community of Imperial graduates that have gone on to succeed in all walks of life. Amongst these are incredible individuals like Brian May, an astrophysicist who also happened to be the lead guitarist of Queen, and Alexander Fleming, the father of penicillin. But whilst now we stand on the shoulders of giants, in the future, yours will be the shoulders upon which others stand. So stay connected with the Imperial community, be alert for all the opportunities that come your way, and most importantly, use your skills to make the world around you a better place. Congratulations again for this amazing accomplishment that you've attained, and I look forward to seeing what you will all achieve in the future.
Thank you, Haley, and good morning, everyone. I'm Professor Hugh Brady. I'm the president of Imperial College, and it's a great honor to welcome you to this graduation ceremony. It's wonderful, of course, that you could eventually join us in person in the magnificent Royal Albert Hall, this iconic venue. I'm new to Imperial. I only joined in August of this year, but I must say every time I walk up Exhibition Road, I marvel at the vision of Prince Albert and his fellow architects as they imagined this precinct over 150 years ago, and what a magnificent precinct they created. Arguably, I think, per square meter, the most impressive scientific and cultural quarter in the world. So first, again, a belated but huge congratulations to our graduates. Earning a degree from Imperial is a high honor, and you've worked very hard to get here. My colleagues and I were acutely aware of the many hours you spent at lectures, seminars, labs, clinics, field trips, and indeed working from home towards this day. I don't have to tell you that it has been an extraordinary 2.5 years, a tragic 2.5 years, of course, for so many families across the country and across the globe. But for you, there have been few, if any, classes that have endured such disruption, uncertainty, and challenge. And the way you responded was truly extraordinary. Your resilience, your adaptability, your patience, and your willingness to work with my colleagues in partnership to navigate through the challenges of the pandemic. Equally impressive, I think, was your generosity, your kindness, camaraderie, and support for each other that I'm sure helped you get through this very difficult period, bringing you to this celebration. So I fully understand that this was not the Imperial experience that you signed up for when you originally enrolled, but I hope and I suspect that the life skills and resilience that you built during the 2.5 years will serve you well and is serving you well and will serve you well into the future. Now, this is an especially proud moment, not just for you, but for our esteemed staff, many of whom are joining me on the stage this morning and who've guided you and inspired you on your journey. Imperial's lecturers and professors are internationally renowned experts in their fields, pushing back the frontiers of knowledge through their research and infusing the latest ideas and breakthroughs into their teaching. Their efforts, as you know, were matched by fantastic professional, technical, operations, and estates staff across the college, and I'd ask you to join me in giving them a round of applause and appreciation for their efforts. our staff were not, of course, the only people to support you on this journey. I suspect that for most of you, this was a team game, and it's wonderful that so many members of that team are with us in the hall this morning, but equally that so many others are watching this ceremony online. I'm absolutely certain that they traveled the journey with you, that they supported you, perhaps even endured lockdown with you, shared your dreams, but equally shared your anxieties, and now deserve to celebrate your success with you. So I'd ask you to take a moment to show your appreciation for your family, friends, and supporters, again with a huge round of applause. Now, today's Imperial, your Imperial, is a global powerhouse that is distinctive because it brings together three really important ingredients. First, that focus on business, medicine, engineering, and science. Secondly, a real commitment and indeed passion for translation of new knowledge into societal benefit. And thirdly, the location, not just in this fantastic precinct, but in what I would argue is the world's greatest city. So Imperial today is both a world-leading and a world-changing institution. It places great emphasis on that innovation and translation agenda, how to make the world a healthier, smarter, safer, more prosperous, and more sustainable place. And that's the baton that's handed to you as you graduate from this institution. It's a powerful cocktail. It's a compelling cocktail. It's what attracted me to Imperial. I suspect it's what attracted you to Imperial, and what will continue to attract the very best minds, students, and staff from across the globe. Now, importantly, we're not resting on our laurels even since you finished. I hope you'll have noticed the university was University of the Year in one of the most prestigious national rankings, number one for research quality in the recent research excellence frameworks, a phenomenal, phenomenal achievement, and top 10 in, again, one of the most prestigious recent global university rankings. And while all of these accolades are important and impressive, I'd go back to that commitment and desire and determination to make the world a better place, which really is what inspires me about the place. And there are many day-to-day examples of how that is happening. Well, I'll give you one, and that's if you haven't had an opportunity recently, go out and visit the new White City Hammersmith campus. There you'll see, I suppose, Imperial's ambition encapsulated in one particular project. Bringing together that convergence of really world-class education, research, innovation, and engagement that has already become a cauldron of innovation, producing so many startups and scale-up activity, industry and community partnerships. It's a phenomenal example of how a research-intensive university can launch an initiative of huge scale that benefits its core mission, but equally contributes in very real terms to leveling up, to urban regeneration, and to economic growth. Now, I mentioned these achievements and our ambition because we really want you to be part of the future of the college. And I really would urge you to stay in touch. Indeed, it's arguable that we won't be able to realize our ambitions without your help. So today you formally join the ranks of hundreds of thousands of proud Imperial graduates across the globe who serve as passionate advocates and ambassadors for the college on a daily basis, and who in so many cases stay in touch and support us in so many different and valuable ways. The Imperial College Alumni Association is a fantastic way not just to stay in touch with your alma mater, but to stay in touch with each other. So well done again on earning your Imperial degrees, well done on making it back here eventually. It's just wonderful to see you. I hope the rain doesn't interfere with the photography. I suspect it won't. I know I speak for everyone on this stage, and indeed for our entire community, when I say that it was such a privilege for us to have been part of your journey so far. We're incredibly proud of what you've achieved, and we look forward to following your success over the years ahead. So let's move now to the conferring of degrees. Many congratulations, and enjoy your celebrations.
Chair, President, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Natural Sciences, the Center for Languages, Culture and Communication, the Center for Higher Education, Research and Scholarship, and the Faculty of Medicine. The names for the Faculty of Natural Sciences will be announced by Dr. Jem Woods, Director of the Center for Environmental Policy, Professor Oscar Serres, Head of the Department of Chemistry, Professor Daniel Davis, Head of the Department of Life Sciences, Professor Harry Zheng, Deputy Head of the Department of Mathematics, and Professor Michelle Doherty, Head of the Department of Physics. The names for the Center for Languages, Culture, and Communication will be read by Dr. Anna Costa Pereira, Director of the Center. Due to the large number of graduates being presented today, please may I ask the audience to reserve applause to the prize winners and until the end of each department.
Faculty of Natural Sciences, Diploma of Imperial College, Master of Science, Center for Environmental College. Nicholas Corbett. Aaliyah Dean. Bethany Rainier. Doctor of Philosophy, Center for Environmental Policy. Alicia Said Abdallah Al-Sahari. Dylan Furzifer. Hi, Dylan. Benjamin Pierce. That now concludes the graduates from the Center for Environmental Policy. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduating class.
Associates of the Royal College of Science, Bachelor of Science, Department of Chemistry. Prize winner, Andrew Andreas. Yuei Hei. Samantha Ng. Yuei He. Solomon Asker. Beatrice Galle. Antonio Maria Morelli. Joshua Newington. Sara Malak Mohammadi Nouri. Prize winner Diana Alexandra Tunashi. Kieran Tantillon. Benji Fanak Seleno. Charlotte Emily Brakewell. Amit Deb. Raneen Kalsu. Patrick Wang Fengli. Sili Chu. Michelle Simon. Chantel Spiteri, Shalfun Wang, Emily Claire Wright, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Chemistry, Shenglin Chai, Tiffany Chen, Dong Ding, Benjamin Edwards, Melis Ede Ikinji, Rhiannon Evans, James Wilkerson Hidley, Sarah Hoff, Maeve Kavanagh, Matthew Levers, Quinton Lowe, Xiaoju Ryan Liu, Chikan Ma, Ada Orwubiko, Jonathan Rains, Ren Ren, Oliver Robotham, James Rushworth, Michael Sachs, Jonathan Shute, Shukai Wang, Amundeep Singh Dhariwal, that now concludes the graduates from the Department of Chemistry. Please join me in a very big round of applause to the graduating class.
Associates of the Royal College of Science, Bachelor of Science, Department of Life Sciences, Jane Michelle, Amir Thanayagam, Charlotte Capdevilla, Olivia Crossman, Zuzen Duan, Prize winner Daria Andrea Farkash, Yike Feng, Brian G. Prize winner, Lee Yoon J. John Leung. Isabel Nato. Tse Tsing Ung. Pawinrat Ratchatan Nupong, Yuning Shi, Rafter Wu, prize winner Liu Jia Zhang, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Life Sciences, Stephen Bishop, Christopher Chung, Gordon Hanna, Catherine Elizabeth Hudson, Francis Leo, Slaviana Pavlovich, Simran Prusad, Rainis Porvinch. Shreya Rai. Yu Chin. Master of Research, Department of Life Sciences, Ella Brassington. Amber Connerton. Jake Curry. Pok Man Ho. Robert Lever. Connor Lovell. Oliver Perkins Brown. Ellen Piercy. Helena Rain. Prize winner, Nina Short. Amy Solman. Prize winner, Dzi Chen Zhou. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Life Sciences, Ricardo Ariano Castillo. Danielle Carson. Karis Davis. Catherine Ducker. Miriam Haltali. Amira Hassan. Sophie Howard. Dimitris Katsanos. Hannah Norman. Vicentos Stylianu. Yassine Tumtash. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Life Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduating class.
Associates of the Royal College of Science, Bachelor of Science, Department of Mathematics, Timothy Arnold, Owen Chin, Reese Davis Sweet, Oscar Gray, Yu Xuan Sen, Lonzi Sneary, Jacqueline Tan, Thomas Fan Asin, Xin An Wang, Hui Zhu Wu, Rui Hua Zhang, Chen Bing Zhao, Master of Science, Department of Mathematics, Henry Olston, Henry Broadley, Nishant Desai, Karen Farahead. Prize winner, Jose Pablo Fortune. Anthony Cuveda. Prize winner, Dan Lenonte. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Mathematics, Elia Abdul Aziz, Cecilia Oberon. Alexander Blommeyer, Bromley Cameron, Sahil Chedha, Jonathan Chang, prize winner Joy Chen. Martin Chunet, Paul Check, Stephen Kepers, Lei Chi Chong, Leon Leva, K.U. Lee, Nan Lee, Carol Ray Hao, Viha Flora Lu, Maxine Quasher, Olivia Savage, Afsa Tepti, Hagues Torin, Suwen Wang, Xinfang Xu, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Mathematics, Gregory James Chaplin, Thomas Patrick Lihe, Yazid Lee, Smita Melitaveda Ketsup, Michaya Marufka, Lorenzo Pavamiri, Damien Sakom, Henry Stone, Ruben Tomlin, Yuben Veyes, Andrew Veliku. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Mathematics. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduating class.
Associates of the Royal College of Science, Bachelor of Science, Department of Physics, Chun Lung Cheng. Ideal Kara, Ho Lemp Lern, Luke Murray, Master of Science, Department of Physics, Rong Rong Tsai, Marie Desham, Alexander Nussbaum Lapping, Christopher Olley, Suvich Tai Chai Palat, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Physics, Matea Salard, Emily Louise Bedsvig, Rosemary Colart, Matthew Conradi, Stanilis Debushi, Timothy Delage, Nicholas Demetrio, Aurelie Dennis. Hayden Fu. Siming Wen. Yeriato Yara. William Curley. Morgan Lardenois. Prize winner, Lucas Leclerc. Victoria Noel. Lucas Starkela. John Zhang. Master of Research, Department of Physics, Annabelle Tan. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Physics, prize winner, Shane Breeze. Nepal Janjun Rus. Christina Custoyu. Brock Darwan. Azar Inciso Dominguez. Ilias Gerst Mayu. Jan Niklas Bruse. Christopher Ho. Jordan Homan. Sebastian Hoff. Sebastian Yarosh. Joel Kissen. Felix Kress. Oliver Lantwin. Prize winner, Nelly Marengo. Dominic Maketa. James Nightingale. Connor O'Riordan. Prize winner, Alexander Page. Jack Patton. Ulysia Sharma. Andrew Simmons. Luke Simons. James Tarleton. Matthew Tilley. Andrew Tretner. Michael Trigardis. Daniel Winterbottom. Clarence Rett. Antoni Shiplisky. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Physics. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduating class. Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Institute for Security, Science and Technology. Lina Ahmad. Farah Hussein. Sumayi Sheker. That now concludes the graduates from the Institute for Security, for Security Science and Technology and the Faculty of Natural Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduating class.
Sylvia, Center for Languages, Culture and Communication, Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science. Sylvia Annie Aquite. Vishwajit Dhaliwal. Sunita Ghosh Dastidar. Alex Gilmore. Charlotte Hartley. Jason Hoskin. Ben Malandrinos. Joe Paul. Hannah Ryan Lee. Jacob Thomas Smith. Daisy Vasey. That now concludes the graduates from the Center for Languages, Culture and Communication. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduating class.
Thank you.
Chairman and President, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Medicine. The names will be announced by, for the Faculty of Medicine, Professor Alison McGregor, Professor of Musculoskeletal Biodynamics, Professor Amir Sam, Head of the School of Medicine, Professor Steve Gentleman, Professor of Neuropathology, Dr. Sophie Rushman, Reader in Inflammatory Disease, Professor Edwin Chilvers, Professor of Medicine, Professor Deborah Ashby, Director of the School of Public Health, and Professor Hector Kuhn, Professor of Biochemistry. Again, due to the large number of graduates presented today, please may I ask the audience to reserve their applause to the prize winners and then to the end of the group.
Faculty of Medicine, Associates of the Imperial College School of Medicine, Intercalated Bachelor of Science. Aisha Charlayan. Yasmin Duga. Edward Hugh Finnegan. Prize winner, Ben Jakes. Raksha Jain. Shreya Johari. Nikitha Elizabeth Joseph. William Kearns. Anishka Mazidari. Annabelle Mintz. Zaghana Naklusingam. Supna Patel. William Daniel Paul. Basla Sultan. Joseph Wayran Muraz-Tan. Bachelor of Science. Mohammed Fahim Bin Romi. Leah Hong. Junting Lern. Ma Hing Hua. Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, Kapil Agarwal. Prize winner, Isha Ahmed. Ali Al Husseini. Carol Baster. Niall Robert Kearns. Geeta Deb. Poppy Hayes. Heyon Ji. Monica Kravetska. Edward Leo. Prize winner, Pallabhi Mandal. Prize winner, Shamim Mayer. Madhura Nathakumaran. Sojin Park. Daniel Price. Amelia Pravavolu. Prize winner, Simon Rabinowitz. Muhidril Rana. Prize winner, Karteng Safo. Janen Suthifendran. Zarina Shaf Altaf. Abdul Wase Siddiqui. Adam Cho. Manu Velipuraman. Prize winner, J. Krichai Vutipunta Sartoran. That concludes the graduates from the School of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Diploma of the Imperial College, Master of Science, Department of Brain Sciences. Shugufa Karimi. Cynthia Lam. Nadra Binti Muhammad Izmi, prize winner. Faisal Sharif. Wessel Simon Van Twist. Malak Wadan. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Brain Sciences, Intan Bhaktia. Mark Goldfinger. Taylor Lyons. Eleanor Olgiati, plus one. David Daniel Wilkie. That concludes the Department of Brain Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Doctor of Philosophy, Institute of Clinical Sciences, Amit Adlaka. Lorenzo Ficarella. Angel Jasu Tamame. Dunja Vuncinovic. That concludes the Institute of Clinical Sciences. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Master of Science, Department of Immunology and Inflammation, Shahira Eliana. Jiwon Min. Shui Yi Nun. Yuxin Qian. Kelly Wu. Doctor of Medicine Research, Department of Immunology and Inflammation, Sarah Hildebrand. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Immunology and Inflammation, Adela Constantinescu-Bercu. Sophie Ward. That concludes the Department of Immunology and Inflammation. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Master of Science, Department of Infectious Diseases, Nicola Armstrong. Samuel Badru. William Bolland. Samuel Ching. Adam Harding. Shannon Lowe. Ferwa Lailela. Prize winner, Doreen Linezad. Max Whiteley. Master of Research, Department of Infectious Disease, Edward Anthony Cruz Rivera. Alison Meyer. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Infectious Disease, Matthew Saunders. Marve Susan Zedden. That concludes the Department of Infectious Disease. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Master of Science, Department of Medicine. Prize winner, Hilary Allen. Anna Dyson. Carla Espinos Estevez. Claudia Jesu Covis Mons. Putri Anya Sharia Ibrahim. Joseph Jayasundra. Rebecca Ketteridge. Jessica April Lee. Prize winner, Serena Melgarati. Sergei Molina Arias. Ellen Nee Cleary. Pavlina Pavlidi. Doga Sigdel. Chinya Wong Cynthia. Ehrman Zahir. Zihan Zhang. Johnny Xiang Zizhou. Master of Research, Department of Medicine. Su Xiong. Jiong Jiang. Rhaenyra Siamba. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Medicine. Okay. Just stepping back one. We go to Bethany Schneiderman. So, Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Medicine, Adrian Carl Brown. Adam Gilman. Weiwa Lee. Ekaterina Petropoulou. Anya Ramgulam. Fuchang Ye. That concludes the Department of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Master of Science, Department of Metabolism, Digestion and Reproduction, Lina Abdullah Aldalki. Markila Angelino, Natasha Barty, Helen Carol Nabarro Frederiksen, Lai Si Wing Bell, Sophie Priest, Chelsea Vijan Navra Hayes, Master of Research, Department of Metabolism, Digestion and Reproduction, Ranim Al-Mutari, Wing Cheat Vincent Chan, Yilan Fan, prize winner, Laptin Ho. Lewis Ritter. Abigail Tan. Prize winner, Gina Maria Wren. Doctor of Medicine Research, Department of Metabolism, Digestion and Reproduction, Rhiannon Bray. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Metabolism, Digestion and Reproduction, Madawi Mohammed Alwayan. Taiba Ali. Sumaya Abald Al-Mansouri. Shubnam Bodiwala. Nurul Hannes Ramsey. Sana Osman. That concludes the Department of Metabolism, Digestion and Reproduction. Please join with me in a round of applause to the graduates. Master of Science, National Heart and Lung Institute, Alan Roy Abraham. Prize winner, Elia Alda Hash. Maha Al-Jashi. Prafna Bharat. Matthew Beasley. Prize winner, Laura Briggs. Brian Hanley. Amra Nabila Iqbal. Prize winner, Annie Khosravi. Alexander Lipien. Ying Mei Luo. William Macken. Michael Edward Murphy. Tina Nanji. Pfizer Naz. Charlotte Neve. Eleanor Jane Stafford. Beverly Zai Godman. Irini V. Kusi. Prize winner, Elizabeth Wakerell. Wu Shen Yam. Giordi Yan. Doctor of Medicine Research, National Heart and Lung Institute, Thomas Semple. Doctor of Philosophy, National Heart and Lung Institute, Imad Al-Jolly. Joanna Alsada Costa. Mona Al-Lubar. Eleanor Axin. Navneet Kaur Bogal. Charles Butcher. Jennifer Canizales. William Stefan Foster. Helena Jimenez Pula. Alvira Hassan. Richard Jabor. Thomas Lia. Kevin Mingwei Leong. Anna Lima. Paul Anthony Sullivan, O'Sullivan. Alice Mary Sheehan. Kate Strong. Pamela Sweetlowska. Catherine Wrench. That concludes the National Heart and Lung Institute. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Master of Science, School of Public Health, Monica Simisola Alabi. Bethan Cracknell Daniels. Zeynep Oysai Gullah. Ella Gibbs. Jessica Kenny. Pinlay Lee. Prize winner, Adam Marcus. Alicia Patarshingskar Neofitu. Charlotte Severs. Ipshita Shutaredor. Annelies von Bohemund. Prize winner, Lucy Williams. Master of Public Health, School of Public Health. Titi Layume Adesonia. Zain Eltijani. Rachel Jane Lunt. Rachel Najad. Olivia O'Kaley. Jadeep Kaur Sahota. Shihala Shumsodeen. Owen William Wood. Doctor of Medicine Research, School of Public Health, Ben Holden. Doctor of Philosophy, School of Public Health, Hossam Elkras. Yelena Beshevich. Alex Chiyu Chen. Aminda Kaur Dayal. Matthew Dixon Zagari. Dipenda Gill. Mohammed Jawad. Jacob John. Farzine Ramzan. That concludes the School of Public Health. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Master of Science, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Reina Alamedi. Claire Amadatlados. Hala Badri. Robert James Blagden. Prize winner, Zoe Bond. Alexander Freethy. Brinda Ugesa. Sandhya Lamichane. Sita Neelam Patel Mal. Rebecca Moe. Eloise Partington. Apostolos Prionas. Jessica Rakeltaite. Talisa Ross. Jenna Sajus. Francisco Sotres. Chandni Umradia. Zina Upal. Master of Research, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Aaron Ananda Kumar. Charlotte Butterworth. Alison Buxton. Usain Chan. Amelie Couch. Holly Digby. Mateusz Filipiak. Roxanne Hayward Miguel. Molly Hooker. Ning Si Hoi. Maisha Jahin. Thomas Lester. Adila Musafir. Ahad Quireshi. Swathi Lakshmi Sentil Kumar. Georgia Simmons. Li Wen Song. Georgia Stevens. Minu Sujishita. Flora Upton. Doctor of Medicine, Research, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Alka Ashok Bard. Elisa Abiles. Doctor of Philosophy, Department of Surgery and Cancer. Mubarak Ahmed Arshad. Adam Burke. Mohsen Chabok. Stelios Chriso Tmotu. Anna Bellon Espinosa Gonzalez. Lavender Yuen Nam Phan. Jessica Alice Farron. John Gallen. Matthew Hopkins. Mira Joshi. Sean Cecil Cassie. Mutsim Masood. Siti Amina Mohammed Imran. Marina Natalie. Anisha Helene Pereira. Jahan Susai Pillai. Ying Ying Tan. Jasmine Tay. John Waba. Yao Shang. Angela Yu. Reno Yida. That concludes the Department of Surgery and Cancer and the Faculty of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause to all our graduates.
Amazing 90 minutes. Good morning. My name is John Cullen. I'm the Deputy Chair of the College Council, and I have the great privilege of bringing this graduation ceremony to a close today. First of all, I would like to offer my heartfelt congratulations to everyone who's graduated today. You've all worked so hard to get here and should be so proud of everything you've achieved. You have graduated from a great university, one of the very best in the world. Thank you for bringing your talent, your enthusiasm, and yourselves to Imperial. Please, please use your education and qualifications to do something really special to help address the huge challenges the world faces. Now, it's fair to say we've experienced so many challenges whilst you've been at Imperial. COVID, not vanquished, but being managed. And indeed, as I've learned from my own children's time at university these last 2 years, COVID has, I'm sure, created huge difficulties for you all, both personally and academically. Brexit, fair to say, we're still in the foothills with issues to resolve. And of course, the impacts of global conflict. The huge displacement of refugees, the enormous spike in energy prices now contributing to a global cost of living crisis, the dislocation of food supply chains seen globally, and of course, the massive suffering of civilians affected. The outlook for world peace and global economic stability looks more uncertain now than it has for a long time. So, what advice can I offer you now you're graduating? Well, first, please don't feel you're leaving Imperial. You will always remain a part of the Imperial family. It's amazing alumni and it's incredible network. And we will always be keen to hear of your progress and achievements. And then secondly, and this is what I always tell the many graduates that join my company, is to constantly ask yourself three questions. Am I making a difference? Am I learning something new? And am I having fun? Pretty simple, only you can mark yourself. I'm not sure if that's Imperial marking standards, but only you can mark yourself. But think about it. The concept of making a difference is unlimited. It includes everything from helping colleagues to unlock some specific aspect of research, helping to save a patient, helping a client or a new business achieve their ambitions, or indeed helping to support some of the many global charities around the world. However, it also extends all the way to solving the great challenges of the world, like climate change and getting the world to a net zero. That's a global issue where we all need to play a part. But I believe it's people like yourselves, it's people like yourselves who can make a difference and help find a new and innovative solutions on that journey. What about, am I learning something new? I probably don't need to comment to you all here about academic learning, but I would ask, are you learning about yourself, your wider community and culture? Are you learning about compassion and tolerance? I think Hayley mentioned that earlier. Particularly important when we think about those who are different to ourselves. And are you helping others to learn? Helping others to learn, especially those less privileged or from less fortunate backgrounds. So, am I making a difference? Am I learning something new? And am I having fun? I think the last one speaks for itself, and I'll come back to it shortly. But coming to the end of my remarks, before I close, I would ask you to join me in thanking everyone at Imperial who's helped you get to this point. Your tutors, all the academic staff, and all the other Imperial staff who play a vital role in making this great institution work. Please give them all a huge hand of applause. That wasn't bad, But actually now, we go for the big one. And same as the President said earlier, I now ask you to recognize your family and your friends and everyone who supported you to get here and succeed. Go on, blow the roof off. Brilliant. I'm almost sensing a competition as the day goes on, actually. But now, back to fun. I know you all want and deserve to go out and celebrate with your family and your friends, but first, just a little patience, please. In a moment, we'll have the national anthem, and then finally, the academic procession to close today's ceremony. Thank you all very much, and once again, many, many congratulations to you all.